Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes Blind. We're warping back. Lose my mind here. To Doomkeep. The temple they was talking about, pretty sure, was the actual where the priest is. Holy man, for lack of a better term. This guy? Father Jones says, good day to you. Logan says, if it's alright with you, Father, we'd like to borrow the candle stands from your temple. I'll let you have them, but they're not mine to give. These candle stands are gifts from Benjamin, a good man. You wouldn't want to trample on his feelings, would you? Giles says, get a grasp on reality. Say the same thing. I guess we gotta talk to him. Get his permission. Can we just take the thing? No, nothing happened. So we think those are part of the swords, and then the Doom's tier, the Doom weapons and stuff? Make the complete weapon. Benjamin says, huh? Candle stands? Was those what you're looking for? I don't want to give them away, but go ahead, take them. Don't be hanging around the place so much. Get out. So with Dale again. Well, our search is over. Seems as if Benjamin has given his permission. This is indeed an emotional moment for me. It proves that all my efforts have not been in vain. Then the prince picks up both candlestands. In one candlestand he sets Doom's tear. In the other he sets Doom's eye. No sooner had the prince moved his finger away from the jewels than a burning heat crackles off the candlestands. The smell of searing hot steel fills the temple air. Each of the candle stands has become sword blaze. Sweet. The search is over. These swords shoot laser bolts of destruction. Wow. So we already have Starblade, right? I'm assuming these are things we can equip. So attack 784. Sword Blaze, wow. 1184, holy crap. Okay, we're handing down these blades. Well, one of them anyway. His attack's 585. 1085. Wow. That's pretty awesome. Alright, let's go back to Fort Wind. We can sell the two blades. Well, we're gonna hand one down. We can sell the gem blade, though. So, yeah, sword blaze, battle shield, suit, and Jade Shield. Same here. And then she still has a gem blade, and so does he. But she can take the Star Sword or whatever. Attack 586, Star Blade. 686. That's not much more. But so we have two gem blades we can sell. That might be able to. Yeah, that should help us get the last sword or whatever we want to get. Or should we replace the armor? Well, this guy wanted to see it. I just don't want to get stuck. He's gonna want more money or something. You must be the bunch on the Seeker's mission. Well, you wanted to see the sword. I'm selling a gem blade for 512,500 gold. And the same here. Sweet. So what do we need? We need one more sword, which is 300,000. I just keep reviewing. They both have everything they need. Sonya needs the, what is it? Jade Shield. Just 200,000. And Giles needs a sword and a Jade Shield. So I can buy two of those shields. And we can have everyone kit it out except for Giles, who will just be stuck with a gem blade. Jade shield. Look how broke we are, my god. And we're all gonna sell the gem plates. So defend 610. Now 650. 560. 600. Look at their attacks. It's insane. Selling gem plates. 60,000 gold. 60,000 gold. Now, I don't know. If we go back to the main continent, can we fight monsters again? Can I grind to get to this? Good question. And I don't really want to, but we're missing just one thing. It's annoying. Let me see something with this. Hold on a second. I'm gonna be quiet for a second. Look at this mic connection here. Making that noise. I unplugged it, plugged it back into its little, you know, cord where it goes into the computer. The only thing I didn't do is unplug it back from the back of the computer. Maybe I should have tried that too. But I restarted everything. I unplugged other stuff along the connections there. I just didn't try that one. So I think I just saved. I did. Now, did he tell us to return to him? The archaeologist guy, whatever his name is. Acadia. In any case, we got to give him the good news. Maybe. Son, that's a sweet-looking weapon you got. It's the sword blades, Pop, Giles says. Two of them. But we still don't know where Nadja keeps himself hidden. Wish I could tell you the answer, but I know nothing of Nadja's dragon lair. Ethan says, isn't there anything you know that can help in our quest? Come to think of it, there's an island far, far away. Lost Isle is the name, a name all smart men fear. Ages ago, a castle was built there. Horror and terror lurk in its depths. But, lured by the mystery of fabulous riches, many have tried to conquer the raging seas and razorback mountains that surround it. None return. May the seeker go with you if you journey to the end of the world. Giles says, a castle nobody can reach. That's weird. Ethan says, yes, but Nadja may dwell within the walls. Logan says, my hunch exactly, Ethan. Sonya says, prepare yourselves. We march to Lost Isle. Well, I don't know how we get there. I could see it on the map, but this... it's completely sealed off from anywhere else. Oh. I didn't want to do it all over again. I just want to see if we get... if there are monsters about. No, there's nothing. We've gotten rid of all the monsters. Damn. We can't grind for that last thing. What's this? Oh, Jalen. Oh, there's two people down here now. Who are these? Rocco says, that damn Frasier went and replaced me. Giles, long time no see. I love the free life. No, we don't want that. Hi. Isaac says, the news is that Nadja is at your mercy. Those sword blaze units have a unique design. Laser bolts, eh? Seeker. You know, I was hoping Isaac might have a balloon that could bring us... nope. I've seen a lot of things in my life, but those are the coolest weapons ever. Are you really going to risk your necks against Nadja? We have to, and the fate of the world depends on us. Or the continent, whatever. Stole 10 gold. Don't want to talk to you. Well, that stinks. I guess grind while you can, because now we can't. Thanks. Nothing new here. Someone might have a suggestion that would help. Father Riley doesn't. Thank you. I like sword blaze. It channels the secret's energy through the jewels of doom. With this sword, you're almost invincible. Fare you well. Got your spells already. I really don't know what we're supposed to be doing next. Giles, I heard that you toasted the monsters. Great job. An old timer is bragging that his grandchild's a hero. That's nice. There's really nothing much going on in here. I wonder what this little Giles guy is like. I'm glad that you've come here because I want to talk about old Frederick. Oh, yeah. Ah, that happened again. Sorry about that noise. I guess I need to get a new headset soon? That really stinks. It's not cheap. Alright. Cardus? Oh yeah, this is where the little dragon was. Still here? You are truly blessed. Imagine, a dragon pet. Can you say that before? Campbell says, you ought to see your dragon now. He's got strong wings. I reckon he miss you, and his flights are to search you out. Oh, cool. It ain't easy to part with this, but you'll need it. Dragon flute. With this dragon flute, you can call him to you. Just play on it. Only dragons can hear the notes it makes. Well, that was a good idea, us coming back here. Our queen's no fool. Good people like you and her friends. Like you and her friends. Okay. Todd's still asleep. Oh, we can get back there. Well, that was always closed, wasn't it? We always went in through this way. Oh, hey! I can't interact with them, but I can call the flute. Giles uses a dragon flute. No effect. Alright, maybe we have to be outside or something. Sweet! Haha! I love it. Where are we? Well, oh, I know where we are. We're by, Skull Rock now. I think. The one with Skull Rock has a mountain on it. Yeah, that's it. So, but, actually west of here is another island other than the Lost Isle. It's got a dragon mound in the middle. But there's a Heidenberg there? And a dragon mound. Or whatever it's called. Let's go visit Heidenberg. I guess we use the flute again if we want to get off. How do we get off? I don't know how to go off the dragon. Drop self. Oh, you just press a button. Oh, Hidden Bay. Not Heidenberg. Oh, cool. Hello? Oh, there's people there. Oh my god! An elder says, "Welcome, brave ones. The secret told us you were coming. Any spell you wish is yours. Always got all the waste spells." Oh, I'm sorry about this, guys. I don't know why it's doing that. Oh, we have waste 4 already. Alright. A seeker wishes you well in your battle. Defeat Naja. Welcome, brave ones. The seeker told us you were coming. Psycho. Cycle 4 we already have. We've got the slow spells. We'll use them. The leech spells, which you don't use either. Venom spells? Any of us have that, those? Yeah, we're not using that. Sleep spells. Sleep 3. Yeah. Mute. I don't know if any of us have that. Mute 3 we have here. Basically, probably have like any spell in the game here. Chaos. Okay. Whoops. Warp 1 and warp 2. Okay, Logan has warp 2 already. Cure 5, everyone that wants Cure 5 has it already. Revive 1. Seems important. That would wake somebody up, like a salt. Using salts, right? Logan also has Cure 1, so let's override Ethan's Cure 1 with Revive. Sure, he has it, yeah. The only time I find that spell, Detox 1, we already have. This goes over here. There are more mages in here. These guys just hang out here and do magic. Pretty cool. Coma 1, 2, 3, I think someone has that. Maybe not. Yeah, I've been using it. Alright. The ice spells. Found ice 5 not so long ago. Shock 5. Yeah, we found that one. Flame 5 we found. Calm 1, we have that. Power 4. Found that. Guard 4 we have. Used it not too long ago. Well, that's power 4 we used. Haste 3. I haven't been using it. Well, I guess we don't even have it. You only have a certain amount of spells, unfortunately. Finally, this guy. Hidden Bay Elder. Welcome, travelers. We have all the spells of Isrenasa. The Seeker has told us of your trials and wishes you well. We are to aid you in your conquest of Naja's chaotic threats. Search for him at Lost Isle. Thank you. I will. That was awesome. Whee! So now we're heading straight up. We should find ourselves near Fort Wind eventually. Not sure if that's where we are. It is. This is Fort Wind. So if we keep going up, we'll reach the Lost Isle. And that will This is the lost isle. Is it? It looks different. Yeah, I'm not sure. It actually looks like Hidden Bay again. I think we wrapped all the way around. Okay, so here's Fort Wind. Oh no. You know, I knew that was Fort Wind, but I'm looking at Port Eric. We really want to go from Port Eric. So then over here is, that's the Elder Hut. There's Red Cave, right to the west of me. Port Eric over here. Right. So if we go straight up north, here we'll meet the Lost Isle. And it's right in the middle. Wow. End game, guys. Can I save like this? Alright. Thanks so much for watching. Next episode, guys, The Lost Isle.